The next thing we're going to talk about is processes. Processes allow us to change existing information. With quick postings, we are able to add new pieces of information. Processes allow us to change existing information.
With this section,
just like
with
quick postings, they're available under Family Files and Contributions. They're over on the left-hand side. Make sure that your options are set correctly. Now you have to turn back on creativity, work for and carry our information. Also, adjust what we're creating with an external mail list. You also make sure they ever click up a key to lead out of your family. If it's part of creator, up to the next time they can fire on the information. The other thing we recommend is that each letter is a keyword and drop down the default to a family registration. Add from a shared data file. So if you're sharing your data with church, with formation or school, they may have access to consent view. Access marks. You can also set access on an individual for a basis. You're going to tell it what grade is set on the screen. It is for our basic information. In the next video, zoom up. If you've had that in there previously, these are all